Damian Lillard claps back at the All-NBA hate with a hilarious tweet. Hey there, welcome to the Fumble here in Los Angeles. I'm Crystal Rich. Make sure you stay up to date on the latest sports news by clicking the subscribe button below to join our notification squad. And you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Crystal Rich. The All-NBA first, second, and third teams were announced, and just like every year, it's coming with drama. Journalists and broadcasters who cover the NBA cast their ballots on 3 5-team rosters to pay honor to the great regular seasons of 15 players. Before we get into the drama, I present to you the teams. Making the All-NBA first team is Damian Lillard, James Harden, LeBron James, Kevin Durant, and Anthony Davis. Making the All-NBA second team is Russell Westbrook, DeMar DeRozan, Giannis Antetokounmpo, LaMarcus Aldridge, and Joel Embiid. And finally, making the NBA third team is Steph Curry, Victor Oladipo, Karl Anthony Towns, Jimmy Butler, and Paul George. Now the main player on the first team that everyone is talking about is Damian Lillard. Some folks had his back, like this fan who said, "That's great, Damian Lillard, playing out there with the Trailblazers, getting some love, now first team All-NBA." But there were a lot of haters out there. Technically, I don't know if we can call them haters because they were just going off the stats. Besides the points per game, Westbrook averages way more assists and rebounds per game. And he only trailed Lillard by a small margin in points per game, with Lillard averaging 1.5 more shots. Yet Damian received 432 votes compared to Westbrook's 322. Maybe they just thought how some of you think, that Russell is a stat padder stealing other people's rebounds. Who knows? Either way, this is Damian's first time making the All-NBA first team, and he couldn't just have his moment and shine because we're always worried about the stats. Although Westbrook is the first player in NBA history to average a triple-double in consecutive seasons, Damian Lillard also inked his name into the history books alongside LeBron James. He's the third player in NBA history to put up 1,500 points and 400 assists in each of his first 6 seasons. Yet he still got the hate tweets. He, however, had a brilliant reply to all the criticism. He tweeted out this picture of Barbecue Becky calling the cops on him because she doesn't think he belongs there. Damian, that was brilliant. Forget the stats, I put you in the first team just off that tweet alone. We had a few more reactions from the team's announcements. Bradley Beal was clearly not feeling it, only tweeting out an LOL. Jared Dudley joked around about Anthony Davis making the first team. He said, "Guess he'll be staying in New Orleans for a while." And Jamal Crawford congratulated LaMarcus Aldridge for making the second team. Who do you think got snubbed? Let me know what you think in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching The Fumble. I'm Crystal Rich.